Hello friends, welcome to HCube Specials. Today I'm going to discuss about Vivo V20 mobile phone, pros and cons. So if anyone is watching my channel for the first time, please do subscribe and hit the bell icon for more updates from my channel. I heard many positive reviews about this mobile, so personally I want to give a review after seeing what it is. So it's my daughter who is fighting for opening the new mobile. So I gave her a chance to open it, but she is interested in using the new mobile phone for herself. So the MRP of this mobile is 27,990 rupees, and there are two models which are available right now in the market. I purchased Sunset Melody, which is so colorful, right? See how beautiful it is. So I like this color combination, so I thought of trying it. And it's 6.44 inches full HD screen, and very slim and very less in weight, around 170 grams. And they have given a transparent case for this, and a normal Vivo standard earphones are given. It's very comfortable, the earbud is very comfortable. I have tried checking these colors in indoor light, so it's reflecting pink, purple, blue, and it's looking very good. So I thought of trying it in outdoor also. So in the outdoor light again I checked it, more than indoor, it's very nice in the outdoor light. So here also almost the same colors are reflecting, but the look is very good when compared to indoor light. So let's come into this mobile. So this is a full mobile. We have three cameras over here, 64 megapixel, 8 megapixel and 2 megapixel with flashlight. One side they have given, right side they have given power button and volume buttons. And this is front camera, 44 megapixel, which is having eye focus. And here we have a SIM slot, which is having triple slot, two SIMs with micro SD card. This is audio jack and Type-C cable with speakers. So totally phone is looking good, so let's switch it on. Here is a view after switching on the mobile. So touch is not much impressive. Let's get into the details of this phone. The base model of this phone is having 8GB RAM and 120GB ROM. The OS is Android 11 FunTouch OS. So FunTouch means the icons, arrangement and the feel will be a bit different when compared to the normal Android phones. A highlighted feature of this phone which attracted me a lot is the dynamic effects. So personalized animation effects, which is ambient light effect. It gives a light effect when we are getting incoming calls and also some notifications. See the mobile phones, there are options which you can select how the light should look when we get a call, and there are options for colors, the transparency of the light and the width of the light, and also how much duration we require for that notification, particular notification. So all those options you can check it out. So I'll try to add a small video clip at the end of this video when how this light looks. And also the same option is available for incoming calls also. We can select how the light should appear when we are getting a call, color, transparency and also the width of this. Almost totally the mobile looks okay for me. The main point is touch is not impressive, and also audio quality is not good compared to other phones. We have three mobile cameras, right? So super wide angle, bokeh and super macro. So I'll try to add these pics at the end of the video. Video quality is good comparatively with the photo quality. 4K resolution and 1080p resolution are there. 4K resolution is giving a slightly yellow resolution, which is not good looking. 1080 is fine, and the night mode is also very good. I'll try to add pictures of night mode also at the end of the video. It is glass body actually, so it's not attracting any of our fingerprints. And in display fingerprint sensor is looking awesome. You can see it in the video, right? So overall, when we are putting this transparent case also, the look is not changing. Here is a video clip how it looks when you are getting a incoming call. We can change it according to our wish. Other video clip when we are getting a notification. Here are some photos of this mobile cameras. Overall, I'll give a thumbs up for this phone. Hope you like my video. Thank you for watching.